I've been struggling with having flat feet my entire life. My feet are pretty messed up. They're almost completely flat, especially the left one. And I've been having to wear insoles for the past... I mean, I've had my current insoles for a couple of years now, and before that I had, I think they're called UCBLs, and basically they just forced my foot into a shape that would make walking not painful for me. It's something that I've lived with my entire life, so I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Like, it's not like a life-saving, life-changing surgery. It's just kind of like, oh, LOL. Let's just give your foot an arch real quick, you know? I mean, I'm not really insecure about my feet. I mean, people have pointed it out to me a couple of times, and for the most part, they're people that I don't really know. It's kind of concerning. Like, how weird are my feet for you to need to be like, oh, bro.
Are you aware that your feet look weird? Are you aware that your feet slap when they hit the ground? Did you know that?
And I'm like, no. Man. Anyways, so I'm getting surgery on March 9th. Today, like I said earlier, is February 27th. I had my pre-op this morning. We also discussed the recovery process, which is going to be extensive. Okay, so basically, I'm going to have to be... Well, okay, hold on. So at first, I thought I would just be on crutches. Not just, but I thought I would be on crutches for, I think the doctor said, 3 hours And now, instead of crutches, I'm going to be getting to ride around on a scooter. Okay, so I mean, it's kind of funny. I laugh at it now, but it's probably going to save my underarms a lot of hurt from crutches. We also talked about me going under during my surgery. That's probably like the thing that I'm most nervous about. Like what if I freak out? Because like I've never been in this kind of situation before. But they're about to like put a little shot in me and I just start screaming. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm definitely gonna cry. I'm prepared for that. I'm not gonna act like I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna be like, oh. It's kind of stressful, honestly. Like, I don't know how to feel about it. Cause like, it's a foot surgery. It's not like it's gonna be like life threatening or anything. Worst case scenario, they just chop it off. They chop off my foot. I'm 100% prepared for that. Obviously, I don't want that to happen. But I mean, if it needs to happen, it needs to happen. And it's a foot. But it'll be okay. Anyways, so. Yeehaw.
Whoa. There's not even no hair.
I just can't believe how they move like that. Oh, this fish.
There's some clownfish over there.
Are these the only three makeover people now?
I don't know.
I feel like they've kind of taken it over.
I like her designs, but I don't like them. They've got free Wi-Fi here, cheating it.
Because that's what we were talking about when you went to sleep.
TikTok?
Yeah. That's what we were talking about, remember?
Yeah.
Because we said we'd do a TikTok of them putting your cap on.
That's so weird. Mm-hmm.
That you just fell asleep and then you just woke up.
Like, I was doing fine. Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden, I woke up. I'm so disoriented.
It's been over a month since I last talked to you. Over the past month, I have had two casts. The first one was light blue, the second one was red. Of course, I didn't record it because I'm not smart. But now, I have a walking boot and I can walk. It has an arch.
Come here.
Here he is.
Aww.
Did my surgery for me. You're such a good surgeon, sir. Anyways, so you guys just met my surgeon. He's really talented. He went to college. Foot college. Foot surgery college. Yes. Anyways, so I can walk now. That's really cool. Honestly, overall, it's been an okay experience. I expected it to be a lot worse. I thought that the healing process was just gonna suck. But, I mean, it wasn't that bad. Probably the worst part was the showering and the hygiene. Because I didn't take showers for days at a time. Which, I wouldn't have been taking showers anyway, but, like, you know. And when I did finally get to take a shower, like, my hair was so greasy that, like, the water was just, like, repelling off of it. My hair wasn't, like, soaking in the water. The grease was, like, no. So, now I'm still not taking showers, but, like, it's good to know that I could take a shower if I really wanted to. Oh my gosh, my surgeon, he's back. Thank you for your service, sir. It's a miracle. Come here. Overall, not been much pain. Honestly, I expected that it would hurt a lot more. Probably the worst pain that I experienced was the first night because, like, right after surgery, I was so, like, doped up. And also, like, my foot was just numbed and I couldn't feel anything. But, like, when I went to bed that night, my foot started to tingle. And it wasn't just, like, a cute little, oh, pins and needles. No, it was, like, knives and swords. So it was just awful. One time I remember I got out of bed in the middle of the night to go use the bathroom, and this was like the day after my surgery, and I still wasn't really good in crutches. And halfway to the bathroom, which was only like 5 feet from my room, I stumbled. I accidentally put some weight on my foot, and I was like, this is it, I'm done. All the stitches are torn out, they're gone. And I'm gonna bleed to death. And my parents, who were right there, because I had just had surgery, they were like,
Ava, are you okay?
And I said, yes, even though I wasn't. So I went into the bathroom, I did my business, and then I came back out and I sat in bed. And my mom came into my room and she was like,
Ava, are you okay? What happened?
And I said, I started crying really hard, but it was fine. It ended up being fine. Also, so if you've ever had a cast, you would know this, but since you have a cast on, you can't touch what's under the cast, because that's how a cast works. And so once I got my cast off, it was disgusting underneath. There was dry skin, my nails were long, and also my hair was like half an inch long, which it is anyway, don't get me wrong, but like it was like gross, because like my hair was like protected under the cast. And so it was like, you know what guys, let's just grow. So yeah, there's not really a lot of pain, honestly. There never really was. I remember I talked to my scoliosis doctor. Yeah, that's right, I also have scoliosis. And she was like,
no, don't get the surgery because it's gonna hurt because there's a lot of nerve endings in your foot.
And I was like, but I want the surgery. And she's like, but you shouldn't get it. And I was like, So I got the surgery and it didn't hurt. So flip you. I'm not gonna say her name because she's actually a nice person. But yeah, that's it. If you have feet that were as bad as mine, which I doubt that because, well, maybe. I don't know. It's probably common. But my feet were, they were bad. My feet were so bad, my left one especially, was so bad, it was collapsed in so hard that I had calluses on the inside of my foot, which is, that's pretty bad. And so now I have an arch on it, and also some calf in my muscle was like really tight for some reason, so they were like, let's just slice it open a little bit. So they sliced it, and now I guess the tension's released or something. I don't know, I'm not, so.